Sometimes I feel pissed off. They're sucking niggas all over the place. I ask them how they got in and they got nothing to say. Yo, who the fuck left open the gates in return? I wanna kick balls of anyone who dares to get in my way. My second hand keeps ticking, I got nothing to waste. Like on Viv, I will get you a place. Get it? Will? Sat empty handed at the table, now they own you. Then you went out and bought what they sold you. The cool part is you finally got a job, and now you could only do what you are told to. You got experience like dog years. Can't talk, but when they bark, you're all ears. These facts is all clear. It's enough to make you wanna kill a nigga, then casually walk with the ball bears. Yeah, this is not an intervention. This isn't the writing on the walls. They say that life is for the living, so we're about to have a ball. Stop taking what is given when you deserve to have it all. Leave the bitch to the bitches, a real people making it a habit to flaw. Yeah. They like to rain on your parade whenever possible. It seems your smile's pissing them off. They discredit whatever you put your fingers to. Jose, Joey said it before, you need to sit calm. Cause they don't see they getting under your skin. Nope. They think it's funny cause you're flashing your grin. They see the calm but not the storm coming in. I tried to warn them, I did. Now you're forced to dumb it down for Dunwitty. He's coaching you on how to sound black. And seeing as he is the one who cuts the check, you listen to all his jazz like Spike's soundtrack. Your life's a drag like RuPaul. Your songs will never bust like blue balls. It's time to move on. If you think you'll see a better day, you just play yourself like woman reading Shades of Grey. Listen, this is not an intervention. This isn't the writing on the walls. They say that life is for the living, so we're about to have a ball. Stop taking what is given when you deserve to have it all. Leave the bitch to the bitches, a real people making it a habit to flaw. Yeah. Life has its story, mine is no better than yours. The best part about hitting so many bricks is those memories get blurred. I can't remember half the shit that I've been through or dove in. I never had an issue with getting through those moments. My grind's crazy, credit lines shaky, so I never rode like Jay-Z or drove Miss Daisy. I see so many ladies painted in the corner like baby, with no Swayze to lift them up. Some fared well, some are still there, some are dirty, dancing in strip clubs. Whether lost in the abyss or caught up in the drift, no phone, no GPS, I will tell you this, setbacks are temporary. Don't let them consume all your energy, it's time to take hold of your destiny. Let's go. I know you're not it, but this is deeper than music. You got to be here now,
you got to be here now.
Out on your own, knee deep in lows, running scared, but you got to be fair down. No matter the hole, 6 feet deep behind walls, that's the limits, they got to be teared down. You got to be there now. You just got to be here now. There's nowhere else that exists.